just in case. How do I get to those stairs? Well, what was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy. Yeah, this'll do. One way to use mannequins. All right. Still got it.
We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Shit.
We're looking for two.
What the fuck? We're under attack. They came from back there.
I want every building in the area searched. We're not alone.
Ah! keep it up!
Something's wrong.
All right.
Nothing in the garage. Anyone got a visual on?
Shut up.
Nothing upstairs. Anyone see a sign of her?
No one around.
Closer. Fucking look me in the eye. Fucking relax.
Let's check around here.
Why are there so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser? Because of the fucking school. Station.
Brooke? Hello?
He's
Brooke?
Here! So I'm going to that house!
Where'd
get
you go?
In there!
They found him. Should we go help?
No.
Right here!
So many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. Because of the fucking school and the TV station. I thought that was scars.
I think these trespassers might be working without a visual.
Oh, shit! Brooke! Ambush! Ambush! It came from that direction!
Go!
Jesus!
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Shut. are you doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, be smart about it.
Okay. What are we searching for?
I got the one on the left.
Shit again? We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah.
Got anything?
What happened? Mila? Come on, answer me. It's Lee! Someone got him! We got company! Everyone fan out, let's go!
Oh, God. You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way.
Sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah, okay, come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you. Oh.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind. Okay. How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting it. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. You go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. There you go. See if you can. Just take your time.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Guess they're hungry. You're natural. Too, Steve. You'll find it.
What you think?
Beauty.
Oh, yeah.
Try again. Oh, I like how fall smells. That dried leaf smell.
Oh.
Took me a while to get the hang of this. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? Physics is wild, isn't it? You're really getting it.
Yes.
A handful more. Well done. Three left. Have to tell Joel about this. Couple more out there. Yeah, I hope Joel's been stirring that stew. Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. He's good at killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with everything. Oatmeal, soup, eggs. He's a terrible cook. I know we should go clear out those bodies, but I say we leave them there.
Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first.
I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll We'll get you some new ones.
Yeah. Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I can keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right.
Follow me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrol. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
who... you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Oh, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Star, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Whew.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice clear call.
Too funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something.
You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Ellie, here. I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Have to. It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. You start wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody. New, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
you ever been in here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of hunger.
Maybe.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Nah. Only people went missing from Jackson.